Panda, Wikipedia article audio. Panda is the debut single by American rapper Desiigner. The song premiered on December 15, 2015 and was released for digital download on the iTunes Store as a single, before being re-released on February 22, 2016. The song was written by Desiigner and the track's producer was Menace. Panda was heavily sampled by Desiigner's fellow Good Music label mate and founder Kanye West for PT2, a song on West's seventh studio album The Life of Pablo, and inspired a number of remixes. The single topped the US Billboard Hot 100 at the end of April 2016. A music video was released on May 10, 2016. It was nominated for Best Hip Hop Video at the 2016 MTV Video Music Awards. Composition. Critical reception. Commercial performance. Remixes, samples, and media usage. Music video. Charts. Weekly charts. Year-end charts. Certifications. Panda is a trap song. The hook was written about Desiigner's affinity for the BMW X6. Explained by Desiigner, lyrically, the Panda is the black X6 and the white X6. The black X6 look like a phantom, the white X6 look like a panda. I'm just putting it in a greater way of how I say and the way I live. Desiigner discovered the song's beat on YouTube, which was produced by up-and-coming Rochdale-based producer Menace. Menace has stated the track takes influence from the UK grime scene. Rolling Stone named Panda one of the 30 best songs of the first half of 2016, writing the future-esque rapping and menacing trap beat that underlies Panda's ridiculous repetition were already making internet waves, but a prominent sample on Kanye West's The Life of Pablo made Desiigner a fixture everywhere from car stereos to Vogue shoots. Billboard ranked Panda at number 24 on their 100 Best Pop Songs of 2016 list. Visions of a black and white BMW X6 sparked Desiigner's breakout joyride anthem Panda. The Brooklyn upstart's spazzy, high-octane bars may have required a Genius.com lyric video to decipher, but the energy was so contagious that Kanye West had to tap the melodic G-O-O-D. Music MC Smash for his own zeitgeist-capturing album. Pitchfork listed Panda on their ranking of the 100 Best Songs of 2016 at number 56. Panda debuted at number 96 on the US Billboard Hot 100 for the chart issue dated March 12, 2016, and reached the top 5 in its 7th week. On its 9th week, Panda reached number 1 on the Hot 100 for the chart dated May 7, 2016, ending the 9-week reign of work by Rihanna featuring Drake. The feat ended a record-setting 41-week streak of non-Americans topping the chart. It stayed at number 1 for 2 weeks, until it was replaced by One Dance by Drake featuring Wizkid and Kyla on the chart issue dated May 21, 2016. Desiigner is the first rapper to crown the Hot 100 with a debut chart entry since Iggy Azalea arrived with Fancy, which ruled for 7 weeks beginning June 7, 2014. At 18 years and 11 months old, Desiigner is the youngest artist to top the Hot 100 since Lorde, who was 16 years and 11 months old when Royals assumed the top spot on October 12, 2013. The song spent 17 weeks in the top 10 of the Hot 100 before dropping out. It also reached number 1 on Hot R&B/Hip Hop Songs. Among the Hot 100's component charts, Panda peaked at number 2 on digital songs and 10 on radio songs, and top streaming songs. As of December 2016, it has sold 1,524,000 copies in the United States. Panda has been unofficially remixed several times by various rappers, including T-Pain, Lil Mama, Uncle Murda, Montana of 300, Dave East, Lupe Fiasco, Futuristic, Meek Mill, Lil Kim, Cupcake K, Mano, and Cash Doll, among others. A Spanish version was released by Puerto Rican rapper Almighty on the Miami-based label Carbon Fiber Music. Borrowing the original version's beat, it features Farruko, who also owns said label, and also serves as Almighty's signature song, as well as a slogan. A remix was also released and adds Daddy Yankee and Coscalula. In an interview with Big Boy on June 3, 2016, Kanye West announced an official 15-minute Panda remix, featuring verses from all good music artists. However, as of 2018, the remix has not seen any release. Panda was used by NBA player Shaquille O'Neal as his WrestleMania 32 entrance music. The song is also heard in the television shows Empire, Rosewood, Blackish, Son of Zorn, Scum, and The Last Man on Earth. The song is also heard in the films Gangsterdam and Baywatch. The song's official music video was released on May 10, 2016 through the subscription-based digital music streaming platform, Tidal. The music video features Designer himself, with a cameo appearance by American rapper Kanye West. Asterisk sales figures based on certification alone, shipments figures based on certification alone, sales and streaming figures based on certification alone.